I think one of the best parts of the symposium is to see how many diverse groups are represented here.
Farmers, advocates, policy members, people in investment can all come together and then hopefully joining this movement and strengthening it.
And we talk a lot about building communities. Well, the most fundamental community we have is the soil.
We can see the principles of life and regeneration at work tangibly and with such urgency.
On sait vers où il faut aller, mais comment est-ce qu'on fait pour y aller le plus vite possible, en fait?
We need more people working together to be able to grow the movement at the rate it needs to grow in order to avoid ultimately like climate disaster.
The symposium is just explosive with passion and energy.
I've loved hearing from people. They feel at home here. They feel such a strong sense of solidarity, and it gives them courage to go beyond the symposium and continue to do the work.
The themes and the channels that I see, that I hear here, the threads are powerful and profound and make us as a civilization healthier.